Hello friends, how are you all? Welcome to my channel. It's so good to be connected again. It's a wonderful day today. Friends, I'm just going to tell you about some immunity tips. And I'll tell you about how to boost your immunity during the changing times and the times of corona. And how to stay healthy. How to ward off your allergies. So let's get started, friends. Friends, I took a quarter spoon of pepper and drop it in the water. Then I take some ginger. I add some ginger around 1 inch. I cut it into pieces. I pour it in the water. I take some cloves. Around 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, around 6 cloves. I put it in water and I take cinnamon stick. I broke it into half and you put it in the water, for it's good for immunity. Just boil it and reduce it to 1.5 cup of how much water we have, and then you just add some honey with it. Let it cool. It's boiling so well. So this will help you build up your immunity. It's so good. Friends, I add some ground cinnamon. Not much, just a bit. Friends, I'm adding some cumin seeds. Friends, I'm adding some aniseed too to the water. You can add it and have a good drink. It increases your immunity, it helps in constipation relief, it helps with your cold and sinuses. It's boiling and boiling. I've left it to less flame now. So just boil it, boil it, boil it, and once it's reduced to 1 cup, you can put some honey and have it, friends. I'm straining it and it really came up to 1/2 cup. It was 1.5 cup of water. Didn't make much. So here's it's left out. I add honey now and stir it well and dissolve it till it doesn't get dissolved, and just drink it like a coffee or a tea. Drink sip by sip. It'll give your throat so good feeling and healing. You'll be so happy within some hours. Here, friends, I'm drinking the water which I made. It's so good. It is little bitter, but it really helps in your immunity and cold and sinuses. You feel good. Hello, friends. So how did you like my video? Did you like all the tips which I gave you for making an immunity drink? I hope you liked it and you'll share it with your friends, family and relatives and your neighbors. Let me know in the comments. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please like it, share it and subscribe it, friends. I'll be happy to answer any of your questions. Take care. Lots of love. Bye.